This key card won't get me in. My key card isn't high enough clearance. That is not a regulation FBC weapon. Wish they'd make these things lighter. The way I saw it, there was only one way out. Identify the source of the event and contain or eliminate it. Now, good news. I just had to keep going down. Bad news? The elevator liked to disappear. Turn the receiver on. At least the elevator's back. Bingo. That key card's gonna get me to sub-level 5. Can't open it from the side.
First off, a huge thank you to everyone here. The Lake House... We here at Cauldron Lake. Great work, team. I wanted to come in person so I could check in on the latest work. I won't get in the way. It's not our view, so no reason to be scared. Did you hear that, Dr. Marmont? While I'm here, I'm focused. Eventually, I want to understand how this dimension...
Need a higher clearance key card.
It never fucking works.
You never really get used to the shit you see in this job, but you can learn techniques to adjust, to function. Take 6 deep breaths, then get to work. Find the source, collapse the threshold. Do you understand? Well, I'll be damned. So what kind of entity are you? Speak. That means you probably imprinted on a person or retained some of your former self's information. Previously human, maybe. Okay, I can work with that. I just had an unpleasant encounter with some other painted individuals. Any relation? What does that mean?
Paint no brush, a self-portrait!
Okay, hey, hey, calm down!
Find his eyes and hands and bones!
You need to cease all hostility right now! Thing is really pissed off. Good news. It didn't try to kill me. Okay, baby steps.